It's match time. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith with you as always to describe it. And we're looking forward to something special today.
Well, I think so, Martin. I hope these two teams won't disappoint us.
This is the lineup for the home side. David De Gea starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Vincent Kompany in central defence. It's good to see them going with two strikers today. Pogba.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw whether...
pass was going and read it. Here's a chance to attack. Tackle here. Walker. Jordi Alba guiding it through. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! He scored! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
He's not the easiest of managers to work for, I know that, but these players are doing what he demanded beforehand now.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Kevin De Bruyne. Was good progress with this attack. Insigne. Pogba. Walker. Lionel Messi. Jordi Alba. Now with Ronaldo. Vieira. Messi. Kyle Walker. Aiming for the dangerous head of Ronaldo. Good defensive clearance there. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Ciro Immobile. Lozano. Claudio Marchisio. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Kyle Walker. Well, they could pose some danger now. Neatly intercepted. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Going in as a group in midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back. That's a foul by Ronaldo. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Can really get at the opposition here. Mbappe. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Here's Kompany. Walker. Well, they use the forward in these positions, dropping deep. He lays it off and they play from there. Across from Cristiano Ronaldo. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. What a strike that was.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. Well, it was the anticipation as well, wasn't it? Just to get in front of his man.
Restarting at 2-0. Leonardo Bonucci. Kevin De Bruyne. Luis Suarez. Mbappe. It's Vieira. Kyle Walker.
good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Kevin De Bruyne. Here's Ciro Immobile.
A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Pogba. Jordi Alba. Lionel Messi.
And here they are, on the attack.
Can go in from here.
Vieira.
Messi.
On to Mbappe.
Strong challenge. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Mbappe.
Mbappe!
Great stop. And it's a corner now. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Jordi Alba.
Trying to find Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
No, he could have saved that with his eyes closed.
Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Luis Suarez.
Vieira.
Pogba.
Messi.
Mbappe.
Walker!
Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Vincent Kompany.
Here's Walker.
Now Patrick Vieira.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Suarez!
Steered in very classily.
Well, they've increased their lead here. And that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there.
You don't often see this, such a one-sided first half. They never really got going, the opposition, and they're surely out of the contest almost before it began.
That's very good shielding of the ball.
There's some potential in this move. The referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Lionel Messi.
Pogba.
Jordi Alba.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
And here's the shot. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Kyle Walker. Keeper not taking any chances. Not wanting to catch that one. He's punched it away.
And the referee... Half-time, 3-0 is the scoreline at this point. Thoughts on Luis Suarez in the first half, Alan?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good...
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one.
They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course.
Possession changes feet. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Pogba.
Here's Vieira.
That wasn't a good tackle, but they've... Free kick against Leonardo Bonucci. Defended well. Insigne. Ciro Immobile. Neatly intercepted.
Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Suarez! Oh, fantastic goal!
Well, he managed to keep it down, put it into the back of the net, and the keeper just couldn't reach it.
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder the way they stroked the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man in the box.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
Well, here's the goal again.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Number 99, Luis Suarez.
Allen. Mbappe.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Shots on here. It's a remarkable goal from a remarkable player, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, we'll look back in 50 years' time and regard this lad. Ronaldo is one of the very best players that's ever kicked a ball.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Number seven, Cristiano.
Claudio Marchisio.
And it is Lozano.
It's Messi.
Insigne. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase.
Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Cristiano Ronaldo. Jordi Alba. Messi. Strong challenge. Kevin De Bruyne.
Yes, it's with Vieira here. Throw in now. It is going to be a change here, and it looks like a strategic one.
Koulibaly.
Claudio Marchisio.
That's very good shielding of the ball. Kevin De Bruyne. Here's Ciro Immobile. That is a supreme save at full stretch.
Coming up, a corner. Well, the goalkeeper wouldn't want to be beaten from there, and he made sure he wasn't spectacularly.
He's a long way out, and sometimes they can catch keepers by surprise, but he was on his toes.
And it comes out with a punch to clear the danger. And the keeper's got to it with his fingertips. It's over the bar. Pressure really on. Yet another corner. Goalkeeper rising to the occasion, literally.
Yeah, this is a good keeper, and he wouldn't be expecting to get beaten from there.
Swung in from the corner.
Simple save for David De Gea. It's Messi.
Well, I like the look of this attack. It was good play until they got that challenge in. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Koulibaly, making sure there's no turnover. Leonardo Bonucci, Mehdi Benatia, Ciro Immobile, Pogba, Messi,
Mbappe.
Mbappe! Well, that's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it was a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in the storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Number 17, Douglas Costa.
Short corner.
It's a corner coming up yet again.
Corner given after that tackle. Gone short with the corner. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
That'll be another corner coming up.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. A short corner.
It's a corner again.
It's short, the corner this time. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner.
They've gone short with the corner.
Yeah, the referee's signalling for the substitution to take place now. And he's going to go off, and he's going to go off to a huge ovation.
Yeah, and look at him, he's lapping it up. And why wouldn't he? He's putting an awful lot of effort here. Quality.
Corner now.
They're going to take the fullback off now. He's had a very good game.
Well, fullbacks these days are expected to get forward and act as wingers, and for that you've got to have tremendous stamina and speed, and he's got both those qualities.
Decided to take a short corner this time. Messi.
He's got his shot off now.
Hazard. Ronaldo. Here's the chance to get in the cross.
And here's the shot.
Well, we've been locked in this position for a while. Probably the longest period in the game where the losing team haven't...
Slipping it through. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Immobile. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but... Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Well, here comes the corner. It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Can't give it away here. Keeps it okay.
Neymar. Hazard.
Turnover there that we didn't expect.
And Shevchenko's caught offside.
Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball. Now, this is an interesting attack.
Shot's on here. The shot gets blocked. A succession of corners here.
Short corner.
And it's back for another corner.
It is Ronaldo that we have to talk about. He's just such a great talent, Alan.
Well, the defence knew all about him beforehand, but they really haven't got tight enough. And as a result, he's been working the keeper and he's got on the score sheet, hasn't he, a few times.
Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Well, the corner count rises and rises.
Gone short with the corner.
And it's back for a corner again.
It's short, the corner this time.
Messi.
Into the middle from Messi.
Only partially away from danger.
Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession.
And shoots!
Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger.
Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
What a good way to score!
That's a great piece of tactical awareness by the manager. And by the player himself, who's put the instructions into practice.
And that's beautifully done for the goal.
Well, it was a really accurate corner and a fantastic finish by the boy. Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but Yet another goal, and a good one too here in stoppage time.
It is now an extraordinary lead, and you could say really game over.
And the referee blows for one last time.
Well, it turned out to be a different kind of game to the one perhaps we set up for you at the beginning. Very one-sided.
Yeah, you end up feeling a bit disappointed as a neutral because we didn't really get a contest, but the winning...
Jordi Alba, guiding it through. Ronaldo, Ronaldo! He scored! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
Across from Cristiano Ronaldo.
And they have scored, and they do lead now by two, and they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see. Suarez!
Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah.
Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Suarez! Oh, fantastic goal.
Well, he managed to keep it down, put it into the back of the net, and the keeper just couldn't reach it.
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder the way they stroked the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Shots on here.
It's a remarkable goal from a remarkable player, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, we'll look back in 50 years' time and regard this lad, Ronaldo, as one of the very best players that's ever kicked a ball.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
What a good way to score.
That's a great piece of tactical awareness by the manager and by the player himself, who's put the instructions into practice.
That's beautifully done for the goal.
Well, it was a really accurate corner.